Okay, so right now we're in Copenhagen, which is not where we were planning on ending up. So it's been a day. It's been a day. So we left on Saturday. So we're at the airport. Our flight got delayed for like 3 hours. We still have 2 hours until we board. So it's been about like 3 hours. We still haven't boarded. Like supposed to leave in like 20 minutes and there's still nothing happening at the gate. I'm gonna run back and see if like I just dumped the camera that I think you did. It is now 11:45 on Sunday. And we're still not to Berlin. So it's pretty much been like 24 hours of traveling and we're still not to where we want to be. So yeah, I'm not doing so well. It's been a long day. I look like shit. I can't wait to get some sleep. Hopefully tomorrow. Since we're in Copenhagen, we're not flying directly to Berlin tomorrow. We're gonna go to Stockholm and then Berlin, but hopefully we can make that connection and we can finally get to Germany. Yeah, I have like one brain cell left. I'm just gonna try to relax and forget that this whole day happened. But yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Hi everyone, we are going to a movie.
We are going to the movie. Lots of makeup on my face.
Finally in Berlin.
After many an hour.
We're going to a movie.
What? Yeah.
I hope we get our luggage tomorrow.
Yeah.
Well.
Oi, bro.
We're like right on that bikini.
Right on time.
This lentils. How do you say what?
Film thing.
We got the M&M. We also got damn gummy bears. Don't know where those are, but.
Oh,
that damn gummy bears.
We had the movie. Boy, bro.
They put like default.
We're out of our movie. We're walking back.
Now.
What did we think, guys? What's the review?
Cynthia Erivo is the baddest.
She's that. She really is.
Crims Hemsworth is.
he
was taking stuff off his nipples. It was amazing.
He was
what?
I didn't notice that. Anyway,
hey guys, so made it back to the hotel for the night. And I am exhausted, so I will see you guys in the morning.
Yes. Oh, and our luggage is coming tomorrow, so. Well, it's supposed to be coming tomorrow, but anyway.
There you go.
But, yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow morning.
Guten Abend.